Join us in the hunt for the missing pair. Get a scratch-off ticket with any golden apple pair to purchase and reveal a pair to win amazing prizes. Only at gfuel.com.
It's what you hearing, listen. It's what you hearing, listen. It's what you hearing, listen.
Oh no, that's not it. Just a second here. Hold on. Oh, what a fantastic song, but that's not it. Whoopsie, that's a treat for later. Ah, here we are. What's up, Dicklicks? It's just your friendly neighborhood cocktease checking in for a game of school shooters in training. No? No bites? Aw, come on, guys. Anybody?
What the fuck?
Are you trying to got a live one. Well, what's up, Fuckknuckle?
Fuckknuckle? Are you fucking serious?
What's wrong, sugar tits? Was my joke too soon?
I don't fucking
Well, personally,
care about
I prefer too soon than too late. I bet your dad and his pullout game know exactly what I'm talking about.
You think you're funny? How about you go fuck yourself?
Oh, I love it when you talk dirty to me. Keep going.
What the fuck? Who the fuck are you?
Who am I? Well, I guess you could say I'm just a bad guy who gets paid to fuck up worse guys. And that, sweetheart, is a very special list you found yourself on today.
Oh my god, you're not Deadpool. I mean, who are you?
Well, if I'm not Deadpool, then I guess I'm just a guy wearing tight red spandex touching myself to the thought of what I'm about to do to you, Declan.
Who the fuck is this?
Well, D-Man. Can I call you D-Man?
No. Tell me
No one cares, D-Man. Now you gotta tell me because I'm just bursting with curiosity. Are you a pineapple on pizza kind of guy?
What? No. Who is this?
That is exactly what someone who likes pineapple on pizza would say.
I don't give a fuck!
Well, you just made my job a whole lot easier. I'm not going to feel a shred of guilt after this.
What?
You hear that, Al? No guilty crying masturbation in my Crocs tonight.
I'm not even fucking joking. You're gonna tell me exactly who this is right fucking now, or I'm gonna
fucking... Keep your fucking mouth shut when I'm talking to my second favorite blind person is what you're going to do. And who's my first favorite blind person, you ask? Well, only people who don't like pineapple on their pizza are allowed to know that, you fucking alien!
I don't care!
Now, I bet you're wondering how I know who you are, right?
Yes! You asked that last fucking minute!
What did I tell you about interrupting?
What? You weren't even fucking talking-
Now! As I was saying, you're probably wondering how I know who you are, right? Jesus, it's like I'm talking to myself here, right?
What? You just said don't interrupt!
Anywhoozy. You're on my little list here because you've been a very bad boy, haven't you?
What?
You see, Declan, you can't just stalk your ex-girlfriend Danielle because one,
Wait,
it's not a good look,
Danielle?
And two, well, Jesus,
how do you know Danielle?
That shit's illegal.
What?
You thought you'd win her back by being her most active Instagram follower? Poking her on Facebook, huh? Rocking up outside of her house in the middle of the night? I mean, what was the game plan
Who
there,
the
big guy?
What the fuck is this? There wasn't a fucking game plan. We're barely even broken up. She just said she needed
to drink. Declan, please. Just calm down. We don't want you busting your load too early now, do we?
What?
Sheesh, now I know how Danielle feels.
What the fuck? Don't you fucking talk about that now, you piece of shit!
Now you better cool your fucking jets, Big Titty Tabitha. Or we're going to have a problem. Do you want a problem, D-Man?
No! Cause
I got lots, and I'm a big old fucking share bear.
Just what do you want?
Well, Declan, you see, funnily enough, Danielle doesn't take to your abusive text messages, your rants outside of her house, or your constant stalking.
I
know.
Fucking stalking.
What is wrong with her, right? You seem like such a catch. But I'm actually here to ask you to stay away from Danielle from now on, okay?
Excuse me?
Stay the fuck away from her! All right, D-Man, we cool?
No! I didn't fucking do anything, and we're not gonna
I will kill your fucking cat! Don't you bullshit me right now.
Butt the fuck out, for I beat your shit!
Beat my shit? Well, as much as I would love to see you trying to masturbate my feces, Declan, I'm gonna have to give that a hard pass.
I didn't fucking say that!
But, ding ding ding! Consolation prize! What? If you don't leave her alone, well, I'm going to come to your house and I'm going to make you shit your pants. And then
sure.
I'm gonna reach down and grab that brown little sucker and I will beat your shit up and down and up and down! And I'm gonna make you watch.
Yeah.
So, how's that sound, Sugar Plum? You ready to get freaky?
I fucking dare you to come to my house, you dumb piece of shit!
Well, alright. I assume your address is the same as where I've been sending my love letters to your mommy Lynette?
Oh, you're so...
Right.
What the fuck?
Yeah, she is such an angel.
I'll call the fucking cops.
No, we're going to call Danielle, and you're going to apologize like a good boy. That is what we're going to
do. Who are you?
Because if you don't, well, Declan, I hate to say it, but this whole situation is going to get very, very dark.
What the fuck?
Oh my god, I feel like fucking Batman.
What the fuck?
Where is she?
Who?
I don't know. I wasn't really ready for a follow-up question there, D-Man. Anyway, we're going to call Danielle and you're
fuck?
Going to apologize for being a fat ass, right?
Okay!
No! Declan, please work with me here. Jesus.
What?
What are you going to apologize for?
I'll apologize for
stalking her! Christ!
Okay.
Do you need big colorful magnetic letters on a fridge so you can arrange a sentence for me, Einstein? Sheesh!
Okay!
Oh my god, you sound terrified. You honestly sound like you shat your... Oh my god.
What?
Declan, I want you to be real with me for a second, okay? It's just you and me. Did you poo your pants?
What? No! What the fuck?
You're right. God, you're totally right. So inappropriate. But if you have, I totally wouldn't judge you. Or ever call you Declan Doodoo Pants. Or anything like that.
What the fuck is wrong with you? No!
Alright, sure. Whatever you say. But we're gonna call Danielle now, so you sure you don't want to change your pants before we do that?
I did fucking shit my pants!
Alright! She's Louise. It's ringing. So you see the game on the weekend? Man, those polar bears, am I right?
What?
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 Hello?
What?
Saved by the Bell. Well, hiya, Danielle. So as promised, I've got a happy little camper here that wants to say something to you. Don't you, little fella? Go on. Speak up, doo-doo pants.
I didn't... Danielle?
Hold on just a second, Danielle. Oh my god,
hi.
Really? Danielle? I told you we were calling her and you're still somehow surprised it was her who answered?
I didn't...
God damn it, Declan! Get your head in the game!
What the fuck? Okay.
So sorry, Danielle. Now that dingus over here has worked out that the person we called is the person who answered! He would now like to apologize for something, wouldn't you, sweetheart?
I just want to say I'm sorry for, like, stalking you and stuff.
Hold on! Jesus Christ, Declan. I'm tearing up over here. That was incredible.
What? Are you being serious?
No! No! So here's a little extra motivation.
What the fuck? Bust it, I'm sorry! I'm
so sorry, Danielle. Just a second. You have the patience of an angel. Now listen up, Dicklick. You're gonna grovel like you've never groveled before, okay? Like a little baby back bitch. Or things are gonna start getting really fucked up. Got it?
Okay.
See? You're a natural. All right, now! Declan has shaken those pre-apology for being a stalker nerves, and we're good to go! Aren't we, D-Man?
Daniel, I'm so sorry.
You better step it up, DiCaprio.
I'm sorry. I promise I won't. I won't do it again.
You what?
I promise.
I can't hear you.
I promise.
I'm putting your address in my GPS, children.
I promise.
Well, that wasn't so hard now, was it?
Thank you so much.
Danielle, it has been my utmost sadistic pleasure. You have a great day now. Now don't be rude, Declan. I'm so sorry. Say goodbye, Danielle.
Goodbye, Danielle.
Bye, Declan.
See, D-Man? That's it.
What?
It's all over now, so wipe those tears, sister, and put a smile on that dye.
Fuck you! You just embarrassed the fuck out of me! What the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, yeah? Because before this, you just had the whole creepy stalker vibe really going for you, huh?
What the fuck?
Now, before I leave you to get cozy and snuggle in your own self-pity, there is just one thing that I would just kick myself later if I didn't ask.
What?
Did you really poo your pants back there?
Are you fucking serious? No!
You're right. A man's bowels is more sacred than a man's vowels. And as a wise, overly aggressive, but lovable African-American man once said, X gun give it to ya. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gun deliver to ya.
What the fuck does he have to do with anything?
See, D-Man, you might not have shat your pants before, but oh boy, you're about to.
What?
X gun deliver to ya. Knock, knock. Open up the door. It's real.
You.
Oh yeah. Go check your front door, Declan.
that?
Oh, don't be such a baby. What if I told you it was Danielle at your door? Psst. It's not Danielle at his door.
Who is it?
Wait for it. Wait for it.
I'm done that shit! My bad!
And boom! Goes the dynamite!
You mad, bro? I said, tell me what you mad for. You mad, bro? Yo, I said, tell me what you mad for. You mad, bro? Yo, I said, tell me what you mad for. I said, tell me what you mad for. Yo, you mad, bro?